Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to fix this error. User isn't in the sudoers file, this incident will be reported fixed. Let's get started. Note, if any error occurred, you're running command, join Discord channel post. First thing first, let's see an error. Open terminal, type sudo apt update. Now see, this error is showing. So let's fix it. Now open your terminal, run su space hyphen. All the letter will be in the small letter and space will be there between those, and enter root password. Note, this is the root password, not user password. If it is okay, then type the password. Now type vi space slash etc slash sudoers and hit enter. I will provide all the comments in the description of this video. Make sure to check it out. Now listen carefully, this is the most tricky part, and don't press enter and press arrow button and take the cursor with and press the small letter I and don't press enter. I have tried many times, that's why this window came. Don't worry, if this come to you, it's fine, then press enter, otherwise not. Enter your username and then press tab button and type without any space, and all will be in capital letter. All equals to first bracket start and again all, then colon, then first bracket close, and give one space and again type all. Now don't press anything. Now type escape button and type colon w and exclamatory sign and hit enter. After that type colon q and hit enter. Now type logout and check if it is edited or not using sudo vi slash etc slash sudoers and hit enter password. See, it's updated successfully. Now press again colon q and now your problem has been solved. Now run your sudo command and just type sudo apt update. It's working fine. Now if any error occurred while running your command, join the Discord channel, post your error, will help you. So this video is helpful. Subscribe to my channel, and if you like this video, press the like button, and if your friend are trying to fix this issue, share this video with them. Thank you for watching.